If you have a large worksheet that covers a number of pages and the last page contains a small amount of information, Excel 2000 provides an option to allow you to scale your data to fit a certain number of pages. To do this, select Page Setup from the File menu. The Page Setup dialog will appear. Click on the Page tab. Under the scaling options, you will see that you can elect to adjust the size to a certain percentage of its original size. Or you can choose to fit your worksheet to a specific number of pages wide by a specific number of pages tall. If your worksheet covers just over one page, for example, you may elect to scale down your worksheet to fit one page wide by one page tall. A print preview icon is provided so that you can view the changes you have made. When you are satisfied with the changes, click on the OK icon.